This trend focuses on the study of human behavior and societal change and analysis of arts, culture, literature, and politics. Bringing about positive change through the study of social science theories and concepts, community-based realities, study of culture, society, politics, discussion, and formation. One of the advantages of taking this strand is that strand that your speaking skills will enhance and you can build and boost your self-confidence. These strand are told to be the worst strand. They think that everything that their students do under this strand is the easiest. Just because the subject are less numbers, it has been criticized of being an idiot in math. Course related to Jung's strand. Jung's is one of the academic tracks of senior high school in the Philippines. These are the careers that stem from Jung's include journalists, teachers, lawyers, writers, psychologists, and even priests. First is communication art, philosophy, education. Fourth is journalism, and the last one is social studies. Communication art. It is a program or course. Introduction is designed to introduce the students to media, particularly print, film, radio, photography, and television. Also to introduce the students to media history, criticism, and theory. Philosophy is a course of attempting to understand the world in all aspects. Education is a four-year degree program decided to prepare students for becoming a teacher. The program combines both theory and practice in order to teach students the knowledge that teachers need. Journalism. This course is all about gathering, assessing, creating, and presenting news and information. They are what making it indispensable to the democratic societies. Social study is the course that students are people in relation to each other and to their work. It is an issues, focus, and inquiry-based interdisciplinary subject.